Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about the data size for the 2020 Ford Transit 250. And if you are looking for the data size for your 2020 Ford Transit 250, I have already looked it up. Just check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The tire size for the 2020 Ford Transit 250 is 235, 65, 16. Driving on bad tires is terrible for your car and a danger to you. Worn out, old and damaged tires cause unnecessary wear and tear on your car. Replacing your tires regularly is very important in order to keep you safe on the road. So once again, the tire size for the 2020 Ford Transit 250 is 235, 65, 16. And if you know a cheaper place to buy tires for your car, make sure to leave a comment and let the rest of us know. Don't forget to check the video description for the most recent price. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.